Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to Dockerize Tableau servers. Tableau servers can be run inside a Docker container, but it requires some preparation because there is no default base image provided by Tableau server on Docker Hub. So we need to create the base image ourselves using script provided by Tableau called is Tableau server container setup tools. Okay, let's get started. First, we download container setup tool script from Tableau website. In this page, you required to sign in. If you don't have account, you can sign up first. Okay, go to Linux section. Copy link address. And download in our server. Okay, extract it. And then we need to download binary installation. Tableau server rpm package. Okay, I will put binary installation inside of directory setup tools. Download files. Okay, all packages already in our server. Before running the script, just make sure you run in CentOS 7 and you have Docker installed in your machine, because container setup tools doesn't support built-in Debian OS. And then we need to edit the registration file, reginfo.json, and fill out some information with something like this. Okay. Next, if you wanted to customize builder tools like install some DB driver, you can editing the setup script instead of directory customer files. For example, I would like to install driver for MySQL and Postgres. Okay, download driver, choose Linux operating system, select data source Postgres, and copy link address and download in our server. Okay, already done. And then download a driver for MySQL. Select data source. And select operating system. Okay, Red Hat 7. Okay, download. And copy link location. Download in our servers. Okay, now we have two driver, MySQL and Postgres. Now we can edit setup script and create directory for driver Postgres and copy file from customer file to inside to the container and install MySQL driver. Okay, all configuration done. Now we ready to build image. Okay, let's build .slash build image accept tula dash e installer tableau. Okay, dash accept tula indicate that you have accepted the end user license agreements. Okay, just wait until the build process done. Now, Tableau server image already exists in Docker image. Okay, to run Tableau server in Docker, I've been create Docker compose file which available in my GitHub repo. You can download it. Okay, choose Tableau server folder and Docker compose file. Copy link URL. In my server, I will create the new folder called Tableau server. And I will put the Docker compose file into the folder. Okay, the next step, you should fill out some configuration, especially in image. a variable TSM remote password, and license key. Okay, in this video, I'm not show you when I fill out the license key for prevent information disclosure. And we can start the container using Docker Compose app and run as daemon. Okay, container run properly and we can check log of Tableau server. Okay, everything's good. Just for your information, booting up Tableau server take long around 20 minutes. And you can check also booting process inside to the container and file run Tableau server.log. Okay, everything good. Okay, after we wait more than 20 minutes, Tableau server can running properly. You can check run more than 55 minutes and you can check log of Tableau server. Okay, Tableau server exit status 0 expected. That mean it's not error and running properly. Now we can check Tableau server UI access via browser. Okay, good, and try to log in. Okay, successfully. And then we try to access Tableau Service Manager UI. And yeah, you can see we have insecure connection warning, but it's okay because we use access using private IP. And just make sure our UI can reachable. Okay, everyone, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.